approaching.
We've been spotted.
Oop, they found us.
I'm bored. Welcome to Peg.
Perhaps she's...
I can't...
What is it, Kirika?
I can feel it. It's the same presence as... Oh, it's...
We were just looking for you,
Oh, you're looking to talk with me now?
You took the soul of the
The Dark Dragon?
Oh, don't try and pull that!
A Mount Glanciel? Bjorg, it's not your
What are you talking about? I'm sick of you just-
Rinna, this is getting us nowhere. We can talk after we catch her.
Oh, you're gonna-
Wait, I'll handle this.
Gugnir?
Princess Excella
I'm getting fired up!
Thank you.
That's enough, Gungnir.
My orders are to-
I know, you big lug. That's why we're- If you die on me here, how could I face-
How can you say that with a straight face? You're gonna toss her aside once you're done with her, just like you did to us!
Funny thing about that. I'm actually starting to-
Why do you say that?
It's crazy. But I think she really at first. I thought she had to be an idiot to be that. Maybe that's why these days all the-
I see.
So...
Forgive her? What do you mean? What's wrong?
And I hope you know.
Rinna.
Lady Kirika.
When a chance presents itself.
What?
Would that be all right?
I think I'd like that. Well, I think we've done enough to bring the mood down.
Such as...
I'd like to hear what you know about the Dark Dragon. Clearly, the-
As you wish.
Obviously.
Hey! Lady Kirika! You don't have to tell her anything!
It's all right. I can-
Fine.
The truth is...
I see. If a soul cured is probably-
I see.
Thank you, Lady Kirika.
Okay.
Well.
Lady Kirika, are you really okay?
Of course we can.
Notice what?
It seemed to me like we were finally talking to the old Beatrice.
Oh, that, I'm-
If Beatrice is back to her old self, then... I thought the princess was just a cold, merciless cop.
Magnificent! So, this is the soul of the Dark Dragon. I've never observed drag-
I want to be clear, Yoahim. This is not a toy. Get me re-
of course. I assure you, I have the matter in hand. One wonders, though.
The official report says it was never found.
Ah, I see. And that's why you dampen the dragon energy aura on-
Correct. I've grown tired of keeping up appearances with that girl. I think it's time we went our separate ways.
Oh-ho. Then the next phase can begin soon.
Yes. Things are already in motion.
Which means... I'll finally have a chance to study the other two. My, what a thrill.
Any personal experiments can come later. I want to see results on the Dark Dragon first.
Naturally, yes. But does this mean you're giving up on the...
The Shining Dragon's will seems deeply ingrained with that of its host. We won't get the Shining Dragon's sword unless we somehow get the boy's cooperation. An unlikely prospect at best. But the Dark Dragon is different. It has no will of its own. It's a mass of raw energy, just begging to be used. If we can get the sword of the Dark Dragon, then all draconic power will be ours to command. A blade that can bend even the will of a mighty dragon. Little wonder the texts call it the drag. That is the true power of the Dark Dragon's blade. The Imper...
I'll see what I can do. I have more than enough thanks to my analytic sacrament, I have some idea of how it should function in principle. I imagine I can create your sword. No, I...
Good to hear. I'm looking forward to your success.
It shall be done. I am a genius, the finest magus of my time, even with centuries. But I, in a mere
Hey, Georg.
Indeed.
So what are you gonna do?
I'm letting Joachim handle it.
He's my- What? You don't need the Shining Dragon anymore?
I will when we reach the fight.
Really now? Well, that is the whole reason I'm letting you in.
Yes, I am.
So, if that's your plan, I can play with the Shining Dragon until you're done with your research.
I suppose that's fine. But you are not to kill him.
Yeah, relax. I'm not out. I'll make him wish you.
Why would Deus favor someone like him?
What's that? You say something?
No.
Fine, whatever. Just get out there and do your best, so I can have all the fun I want.
Now, regarding the matter of his action report claimed he was unable to retrieve
Dunna, and Georg gets all elusive.
I see. I'm certain I can't
as it stands
contact with the priesthood.
No clue. I'll say this though. Chances are, it's got nothing to do with before you arrived, the whole immortality.
Which can only mean this obsession with dragon souls serves different ends.
Immortality for the Emperor.
Who goes?
You, the slave.
Sovereign princess whom dragons heat. If slipping beyond the flow of time is true.
What?
I see.
Quite.
Based on...
Which brings the number of world dragon souls under Imperial... Then there's the sea dragon soul residing with this genin.
We're still in it. The three spears were just that. The odds are still stacked against us. At the least...
It's not gonna be like slipping a note under the door, you realize. It's not any... Just finding him is gonna be enough work on its own.
For crying out.
I wouldn't call it good news, but things don't seem to be... Allegedly, the friction between Princess Excella and the Church runs far deeper. I say allegedly because our...
It's vital information either way. We must end the occupation. The...
Father, with due respect, there's a lot...
The offensive? Sonia.
I do. It would seriously sway things if the Dragon Soul kept covert operations with us.
Not a terrible proposal. Do we have any in-
I can only think of two-
That's about right. And there's another command post. If I were the enemy commander.
But how do we know-
Could be-
It shouldn't really matter which one-
Then why don't we do-
Something weird?
Yeah. We were only there to begin with because of that book we found, right? So I did a little more tra-
A secret tunnel, huh? Sounds like a good way for us to slide right in, incognito style.
All right then.